I definitely think it's overpopulated. It takes me 30 minutes to find parking, and I park in lot 18. Okay.
I don't think the school is overpopulated, but I definitely think they need to offer either more designated parking spots or more shuttle services in different locations. Like, I live at the flats, and we have, like, non-residents parking just so they can get closer access to the shuttle. So maybe if you had more accessible shuttle stops or bought maybe another bus, added another stop, we would reduce this problem of overpopulation. I think the campus is fine. It's just the parking.
I've been here for about a year and a half, and I don't really feel that the school is overpopulated. I think that we have a good amount of students here.
I feel like the school is starting to get more crowded as the semesters take place. I think that the you can just tell by looking in the parking lots these days that the school is getting more crowded. I think our enrollment has gone up over like 2,000 in the past year and a half, so it could use some work.
Oh yeah, I don't know where all these people came from in the library, because last semester nobody was in the library. You know why? Because I was there. So all of a sudden everybody and their mama want to study in the library. Like, y'all can go somewhere else with that. Like, I don't understand. Y'all are fake people, because y'all were not in the library a couple weeks ago or last semester studying. Y'all was out partying.
I think that parking is definitely a problem. I currently have a blue lot, and I'm not able to park there most of the time. So I think that maybe we should look into creating another lot.
Yeah, I don't really go to the library just because I can never find somewhere to sit.
This is Josh Sean Campbell with Spinnaker News.